Hi, I'm Gary, the product director here at Plugable. Today we are going to be talking about the new M2 MacBook Air just released by Apple, as well as demoing a couple of Plugable multi-monitor docking station options we recommend to add screens and increase your productivity. First, we will be looking at a triple monitor docking station with charging, the UD6950PDZ, as well as a dual monitor dock, the UD6950Z. Now, if you want to know about products we recommend for the M2 MacBook Pro, we have a separate video linked here. But I'm happy to say that the pluggable products featured in that video also work really well with the M2 Air. So let's jump in. Much like its M1 predecessor, the M2 MacBook Air supports a single native external display over its Thunderbolt-enabled USB-C port. So for now, connecting more than one native external monitor requires choosing an M1 Pro or an M1 Max CPU. The solution to achieve multi-monitors on M2 MacBook Air is a USB graphics technology called DisplayLink, which uses an installable driver and a custom-designed chip to work around some of the constraints of your native laptop capabilities. DisplayLink has been around for nearly 20 years. It is a flexible, mature, and performant solution that meets the needs of the vast majority of workloads. A couple exceptions where we don't recommend it are for gaming and for playback of protected media content, but again, it works great for kind of general web and productivity use and apps. So let's take a look at a couple of our products that leverage DisplayLink technology to give you more than one monitor on your new M2 MacBook Air. So first up, here we have the UD6950PDZ. This horizontal 12-port USB-C docking station supports up to three monitors, each at a resolution up to 4K at 60 Hz. Whether or not you want to use HDMI, a DisplayPort, or a mix of both, this dock will accommodate that. One of the displays here is enabled by the native video stream over your USB-C port, and the other two are powered by DisplayLink technology. Now, as you can see here, we've got three monitors connected to our UD6950PDZ, and you've got a whole bunch of screen real estate at your disposal, so you can easily put these extra monitors to work. Your windows and applications will travel seamlessly between them. You've got one display here that is powered natively by your system's graphics processor, two that are powered by DisplayLink. You'd be hard-pressed to tell at a glance which one's powered by which. So everything is here in view to help you be more productive without the reliance on virtual desktops or multiple tabs or stacked windows. With laptops getting smaller, thinner, lighter, typically with that comes port reduction. And with this docking station, you won't have to compromise on how many devices you are able to connect. On the back side of the dock, you'll not only see the ports for your three displays, but also the power input jack, the USB-C host port with the data and power delivery connection to your computer, gigabit Ethernet, and four USB 3.0 ports. And on the front, you'll have two more USB 3.0 ports, as well as an audio input-output jack. A cool additional feature I wanted to talk about a bit before moving on to our dual display dock is that this dock provides up to 60 watts of charging through the same USB-C connection cable that is connected to your system. And so the cool thing about USB-C power delivery charging is that the device and the laptop negotiate the best possible safe charging rate. So the laptop requests what it needs, the dock says, I can do that as well, and provides that charging rate. This way you can keep your Apple laptop charger aside or in your bag for when you need to take your laptop with you. And when that time comes, just unplug the single cable from your docking station to your MacBook and you are good to go. Next up, we have the UD6950Z, a dual display docking station for those of you that only need two monitors and don't mind plugging in your Apple USB-C charger separately when needed. This is a vertical standing dock that has most of the same features as the UD6950PDZ, except this dock won't charge your laptop. It's a great solution that enables two HDMI or DisplayPort monitors, or a mix of both, at up to 4K at 60 Hz, as well as six USB 3.0 ports, gigabit Ethernet, and audio input-output jack. Our team has tested these two docks as well as a whole bunch of other pluggable products on the new M2 MacBook Air and M2 MacBook Pro, and we highly recommend them as a great way to expand your system's capabilities and help you be as productive as you can. If these two specific docking stations aren't exactly what you're looking for, we still likely have a solution that will meet your M2 needs. Just feel free to reach out to our US-based support team and we will be happy to help. Thank you for watching.